I'm just going to spiral wrap these cables. And I think this one here, which I wasn't too keen on how it looked, I'm going to spiral wrap with this one and hide these other two connectors within the spiral wrap so that it come off like a branch, probably on here I think, come off as a branch. Or I might even, if it's long enough, might even go straight to the top, come over, which it is, so I could just do that. Yeah? So I'll spiral wrap from the bottom here all the way to the top and form my round. So what we'll do is first of all work out how much length I require. Start at the bottom here. So we open it up by twisting it a little bit. And then basically all you do is twist it, take it out of the way there, around your cable. So effectively just doing this around the cable. Yeah, and as you do it, it will wrap the cable. Just a little bit, not a bit neater, a bit more space agey. There we go. And if you find that you've, I haven't allowed enough length, when you get to the top, you can actually draw from the bottom and bring it back up again. So I just have to take this as quick as I can because my battery's getting low, but the wall will come up. And what I'm going to do is, all I'm going to go as far as I can, or as high as I can up here. Yeah, I'm going to divert about enough cable. And I think I have enough spiral wraps on. So when you want to change direction, basically what you do is, instead of going around the other cable, yeah, you're carrying on up top here, you start going around your secondary cable, the one that's going to fork off. Not, it's a different F word, it's not that one. So and then you start wrapping around your that one. Now you can finish these things off with heat shrink if you like. I'm not going to do that, I'm not going to worry about that aspect. It's getting a bit pedantic. So that's the top there, and carry on. It's a bit fiddly. Rain. Everybody's going to keep twisted like this. Something a bit untidy there. Once you've got it on, you pull it apart a little bit, and then see what's happened there. It's nice, neat. Come to the next plug. There's another plug in being used. This is where the modular systems, the modular cable systems are far nicer. But they're more money, and I just want to keep the costs down. This was these ones with the built-in, the wiring cable. It's fine for my purpose. The end is nigh. Some ways it would be easy if I just took the plug back out of the CD drive there. Oh, plug just came out. Right, so did it for me. So that would have been easy just to do that. That one there looks like it's got too many turns on it, so what it is, it's got a bit of a twist in it. You can tidy these bits up with tape if you want, black tape, or use heat shrink. I don't like that before, heat shrink is quite nice. So let's go there. So now what I've got to do is tie wrap these into place. Here. So this one I found earlier. Hole with yellow and red wires showing there, so that's tied on there like so. I'm going to tie that one onto here, like so, and then that one onto there, like so, and I'll push these up the back. Out of the way. Tie that on top of there. So that does look a lot neater. So you must agree. I hope you do anyway. Saying, look what this idiot's done this time. It also takes the tension, doesn't it, off the actual cable. So, it does a couple of jobs. One thing, it protects the wire, this wire wrap does, from any potential rubbing. I'll use that. Try and cut it otherwise. So, there, it's like this one here as well, got to cut off. no other. The cable here wasn't actually long enough to go up here, so it's going across another board. I don't think it looks too bad, but I have this major improvement, so it's definitely worth considering using the spiral wrap. It's not the same as a body wrap, you could try, but I think it'd be quite painful, especially when you get 11 meters. Don't go up. Here's my scalpel. And then we continue wrapping that cut end around the rest of that wire. Bottom. Hunky dory. I think that looks quite alright actually. That's made a huge difference. So it's a simple idea. Spiral wrap like we use on the boats for making up wiring looms and tidying up cables behind consoles, etc. So I hope you like that. Oh yeah, don't forget, click like and subscribe if you would please.